So yeah. I can explain the process. This is the stage. For like the first stage starts here. I mean the casting stage. They use copper materials, usually out of electrical wires. They place them in these pots.
Oh yeah,
and together with special thin metal, I mean with special proportion, as I my colleague told you, and they place them inside these wells, and they cover it. See this one, and they left to melting. And sometimes they use also recycling metal also.
Oh, that's from the lathing.
From the lathing part, you know. So they take this pot here and place into this, and they drive this rail system and pour down into these pans in a sequence, you know. And but before pouring, they put some oil and water inside. To prevent sticking of the molten metal inside the surface of the pan. Also to prevent blasting. If there is too much temperature difference between the molten metal and the pans, it can blast like more.
Whoa. So you heat these up first?
Yeah, this is the first part of the production. And this molten metal, when it meets the water and oil, it creates huge fume here, I mean
steam,
fog, and you know, it becomes very picturesque. after this, they take these discs in very glowing form into this rolling machine. One guy just gives from here, the other guy pulls from the other side, but they will repeat if his desired size is achieved. It usually takes around maybe 6 or 7 times around trip of the disc. And meanwhile, it loses some temperature to compensate this. They take it to this furnace and it operates on the wood. After this, they take the robot symbol and the machine, and it puts in the middle the bell pipe.
Oh, push the bell in. Oh, yeah.
There are different cut forms, depending on the series and the sizes, you know, price or like a similar cut. And after this, they take them again to the oven and throw them in the water pool. So,
cold water?
In order, yeah, to temper it. So, for example, these are untempered before being thrown into the water, and they can easily be broken. They couldn't add this thin metal, so they will take out here and they will leave it to wait for it. Bunu içine batırsan yanar herhalde, değil mi?
Evet. Yok olur. Hadi.
But the most interesting one when they pour the molten metal into this pan.
Yeah,
very spectacular.
Hot mountain. Those got up close, you know? Oh, yeah, it's good. There you go. Ama senede bir tüyo koyuyor.
Asam ısıyor mu? Şu anda mı?
Ay yatıyor böyle. Ne? Kutucu yalan. Yemem bir şey. Kaç sene bir şey
yaptım. Kaç sene? 80-80 atla bakıyorum. 12 sene oldu.
Doğru, fazla. 10 sene sonra benim tüyümde var.
Orman götür.
Yok. Allah korusun.
10 sene daha var.
10 sene daha var.
There are many factors affecting the symbol sound. I mean the difference between the symbols, you know. This is maybe one of them, you know. You see that this is already contains some level of water in initial temperature. But imagine that when you throw the symbols, maybe 200 symbols, one by one into this water pool, every symbol entering this pool finds different temperature from the previous one. You understand?
Right, yeah.
The first one gets maybe colder water. The second one a little bit
hotter.
Maybe it's something.
Yeah. Some babies lie inside.
Neyle bakın kardeş? Logosu nereye vuracağım bakın.
Orada.
He's inspecting very carefully.
O da ters çevirdim.
This stands for sizes. Hmm. Marking sizes. So 14.
İyi ara. Çıkmaz ya.
Almost invisible.
Biraz zor gözüküyor ama. Tamam. Buldum bunu. Boyayalım.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Yat.
Screen painting. You know this process?
Yeah.
Oh, so easy.
Perfect.
Nice.
Thank you.
Tamam. Organik. Çiçeğe yere kadar arabanızda bile kurur yani.
Tamam, şimdi birazdan konuşacağız.
Tamam. Ne lan gönderdin?
Tamam. Onu içeri alayım da.
Yok biraz konuşalım o zaman şu kaybasına varız.
They also make some beveling here. You know, this right angle now. They put some beveling here. Oh. So they have last retouch on it. Okay.